Welcome. This video presents how to download WHO Europe Data Warehouse metadata in Excel format from the WHO Europe Data Warehouse internet page. Let's download WHO Europe metadata. On WHO Europe Data Warehouse internet page, find metadata specifications link and click it. Metadata Excel file will start downloading in a few seconds to the location set in your browser. The progress of download is shown on the bottom bar of the browser. Please browse to that location and open metadata Excel file. The metadata worksheet called Measures contains the list of all available indicators on WHO Europe Data Warehouse and metadata descriptors like short and full names in English and Russian. The titles are important for us as users to retrieve information we are interested to analyze. Once we have found desired indicator, the unique code in WHO Europe allows us to retrieve indicators data from WHO Europe API or to export data in Excel file. The metadata Excel file also contains other worksheets containing exhaustive information on all metadata items. Measure attributes worksheet displays the list of attributes used to describe each indicator. Think of an attribute as a variable or a dimension. Measure attribute codes worksheet displays the list of coded values for attributes. Data sets worksheet displays the list of available data sets in WHO Europe Data Warehouse. Fact attributes worksheet displays the list of fact attributes which are also called dimensions. Fact attributes codes worksheet displays the list of coded values for fact attributes. Countries worksheet displays the list of countries and their codes. Country groups worksheet displays the list of country groups. These depict the groupings of countries and their membership that are used by WHO Europe in analysis. When you get to know our data warehouse a bit further, you will also see additional concepts in the metadata. For example, specific sets of countries and country groups that are used in configuring some special case indicators. And there is also the concept of classifications. These are defined as mini table of contents of indicators from several points of view. They allow to search for related indicators based on similar concepts. Now that you have metadata information in Excel file, you can browse through all the worksheets and find all information related to all indicators and their items, attributes, coded value lists, classification, and classification categories. This information will be useful whether you will analyze, process, tabulate, or draw in a basic graph data for a specific indicator you are interested in. The advantage of Excel format is that all information on metadata and their description is in one file and logically structured in different worksheets. Once you will get familiar with the above described structure, it is very easy to find information on indicators.